What's up, the John Squad? This is John Pellini here on YouTube, and I'm coming to my WWE NXT review for November 28, 2018. So let's do the shout of the John Squad. So, we had an NXT was, we had Lars Sullivan versus Keith Lee, and Lars Sullivan defeated Keith Lee. Then we had Mia Yim versus Vanessa Bourne, and Mia Yim defeated Vanessa Bourne, that's what I should say. And then we had Danny Burch and Oki Lorinen versus The Mighty, and Danny Burch and Oney Lorcan defeated The Mighty. I don't know what's going on with The Mighty. They just keep losing matches, I guess. I don't even know what's going on, but I really like The Mighty, too, so sad for them. But then we had EC3 defeated Marcel Bethel. After the match, EC3 cuts a promo calling out Bobby Fish, and the Undisputed Era, you know, cut a promo and reply with a backstage promo on the Titantron to EC3, and then they set up for an NXT tag team title match. So that's what happens there in WWE NXT last night. So once again, the John Squad, this is a little bit pretty short NXT last night on the WWE Network. So once again, the John Squad, please like this video, leave your comments down below, and subscribe for more. You're all the best of John Squad. You're one of a kind. I love each and every single one of you all. Peace out, the John Squad. And when you subscribe, you become a champion here on this channel. And don't forget to tap that bell on YouTube so you never miss upload on my videos.